State Tree, Buckeye Tree. In 1953, the Buckeye Tree became the state tree. The Buckeye Tree grows well along rivers and streams and in floodplains. The nuts on the tree resemble the shape and color of a deer's eye. Ohioans have referred to themselves as the Buckeyes since the election of 1840, when Ohio resident William Henry Harrison won the presidency. Harrison's supporters carved campaign souvenirs out of the Buckeye wood to show their support for their fellow Ohioan. Trivia time. John Glenn was the first American to orbit the Earth in 1962. In 1998, John Glenn returned to space at age 77, becoming the oldest American to travel in space.